lain jurusan ikut ya?
United Nations 2023 will start any minute from now. All the students, parents, teachers, guests, and administrators of this institution are requested to come inside the cover court and take your seats. Thank you. Are you ready, everyone? Ay, naku, ang hina again. Handa na ba ang lahat? Okay, so since handa na, start na tayo. So please keep quiet. Good afternoon, once again, ladies and gentlemen. United Nations Day is more than just an anniversary of the organization that was developed by the different countries. It is a reminder to each of us, both children and adults, about our duty and sense of belongings with one another. It reminds us that we, regardless of race, age, or gender, have the right to be equal with everybody else. This day is not only about our sense of pride as a nation, but rather, it is a day that allows us to share that pride with others. Both motherland and fatherland will go together as one as we continue to strive for what our predecessors have dreamt of, which is a better world. At this moment, ladies and gentlemen, before we start our program tonight, let's have the entrance of the faculty members, guests, and administrators of St. Lazar School of Quezon City. Let's start with the president of this institution, St. Lazar School of Quezon City, Madam Delia G. Pakilman. Mr. Danilo V. Aquilman. Followed by our school principal, the principal of elementary and secondary level, Ma'am Ave C. De La Cruz. Thank you.
It's my pleasure to welcome you all, my students, parents, guests, teachers, and to all my co-administrators. First of all, I'd like to give my thanks to our God, who has given us this beautiful and remarkable day. I'd like to give my thanks for the hard work of my beloved teachers in our school. We have taken part in this event. Lastly, I'd like to give my thanks to our beloved parents.
Let's start with the elementary department. Our Mr. United Nations 2023.
Yeah. Lucky and Rainbows. I'm 6 years old. I live in Piratas, Quezon City. I'm grade 1 student and representing the culture of Brazil.
Are you ready, everyone? So at this juncture, ladies and gentlemen, all our representatives. Candidates for representative in different countries will receive certificates of recognition. To give the certificate. to give the certificates, may I call once again Miss Perla Datuon of Quezon City Platinum Lions Club and